morning, everyone. Today I am going to share my views on St. Lawrence Public School. I am Shivangi, mother Babita Kumari. As a parent, I am completely satisfied with the curriculum, which is really well designed and encourages the student to become confident in growing their personality. I am happy with the wide range of MI activities for overall development of the student. As a different thing about this school is that each child is getting opportunity for a school to try their best to find out hidden talent. I am thankful to all the staff members who are highly qualified. I am proud of to be the part of the family of this school and wish them all the best for their journey ahead. Thank you.
Hey everyone, main is school ke bare mein kuch baatein share karna chahta hu aap logo ke sath. मेरी डॉटर शिवांगी सबसे पहले यहाँ पे क्लास सेकेंड में एडमिट हुई थी, एडमिशन लिया था. उस समय इसका परफॉर्मेंस अच्छा था, लेकिन उसके बाद इस स्कूल में आने के बाद उसका परफॉर्मेंस एवरी ईयर इम्प्रूव होते गए. क्योंकि यहाँ के जो टीचर्स हैं, जो यहाँ के प्रिंसिपल हैं, उनके गाइडेंस में यहाँ पर एवरी ईयर कुछ ना कुछ स्पेशल केयर करवाया जाता है ताकि बच्चों का डेवलपमेंट होते रहे. यहाँ पे स्पोर्ट्स में काफ़ी अच्छा किया जाता है, जैसे कि यहाँ पे स्विमिंग है, स्केटिंग है. यहाँ का प्लेग्राउंड काफ़ी बड़ा है, जहाँ पे बच्चे फुटबॉल और बैडमिंटन इस तरह की चीज़ों में भी पार्टिसिपेट करते हैं. तो यहाँ पे सिर्फ एजुकेशन पे ही ध्यान नहीं दिया जाता है, इसके अलावा जो भी एक्स्ट्रा करिकुलम होता है उस पर भी काफ़ी फोकस किया जाता है. इस तरह से हम जब से मैं इस स्कूल में मेरी डॉटर ने एडमिशन लिया है तो काफ़ी इम्प्रूवमेंट है. मैं सजेस्ट करता हूं कि और जितने भी बच्चे हैं अगल बगल के वो यहां पे आएँ. काफ़ी यहां का एटमॉस्फेयर अच्छा है और यहां पे काफ़ी इम्प्रूवमेंट होता है बच्चों का. थैंक यू, धन्यवाद.
गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, माय नेम इज शिवांगी कुमारी एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर माय व्यूज एंड ओपिनियंस विद यू अबाउट आवर स्कूल सेंट लॉरेंस पब्लिक सीनियर सेकेंडरी स्कूल. Our school has a lot of facilities like a swimming pool, skating, judo karate, etc. etc. These all give us the co-curricular activities that we need. It also has a lot of teachers which help us when we have any doubts, and it also they also help us to clear our concepts. They never tell us that we cannot do anything. They always increase our positivity. There, our academic in charge also helps us a lot. We have a lot of facilities as shown, and the library is always open for children to come and take books. It's a lot of support from our school side, and my parents also give a lot of support. They help me to become the topper of the class. I would suggest that for your child to come and be in the school, they will get a lot of support and positive. Thank you. That's all what I have.
Hello everyone. Myself RV Sharma from class 6. First of all, I would like to say that I am so grateful to my parents, my teachers and my friends who helped me in making my academic journey more strong, memorable and enjoyable. I believe that hard work is the key to success, and I did the best to achieve this result. I see it as a great honor to be a student of this school, St. Lawrence Public Syrian Secondary School, and I thanks all my teachers, the principal and everyone helping me to achieve it.
I, the student of St. Lawrence Public Senior Secondary School, Aprajita Diwari, has scored the highest position in 7th grade. I would like to thank the management and the teachers of the school who designed and trained me into my best version. Thank you.
LPS के सभी अध्यापक, मैनेजमेंट्स एवं क्रम व्यवस्थापक गणों को धन्यवाद. मैं प्रवीण तिवारी, पेरेंट्स ऑफ अपराजिता की तरफ से, जो मैनेजमेंट और टीचर्स यहाँ की व्यवस्था करती हैं और अध्यापक गण जो पढ़ाते हैं वो बहुत ही अच्छा है. ये बेसिक नॉलेज से शुरू करते हैं बच्चों को और ऊपर तक ले जाते हैं, धीरे धीरे कॉन्स्टेंटली इम्प्रूव करते हैं पढ़ाई को, हर बच्चे को ध्यान देते हैं, हर बच्चे की कमजोरी तक जाते हैं. और ये बहुत अच्छी बात है कि बच्चे को पहले कमजोरी को पकड़े, कमजोरी से ऊपर तक ले जाते हैं अध्यापिकाएँ. और यहाँ के टीचर और मैनेजमेंट बहुत ही अच्छा है, बच्चों को इम्प्रूव करने में उनका बहुत ही अच्छा योगदान है। धन्यवाद।
गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, आई एम स्वास्तिक शर्मा फ्रॉम क्लास 8। आई हैव सिक्योर्ड फर्स्ट पोजीशन ड्यूरिंग दिस सेशन। आई एम रियली थैंकफुल टू माय पेरेंट्स एंड माय टीचर्स। विदाउट देयर एफर्ट्स दिस वाज नियरली इम्पॉसिबल। थैंक यू।
यहाँ उपस्थित सभी को मेरा नमस्कार। मैं स्वास्तिक की मदर। मेरा बेटा है सर इस साल 8th क्लास में, फर्स्ट पोजीशन उसने सिक्योर किया है, जो कि मेरे लिए एक प्राउड का विषय है। मैं इस स्कूल के टीचर्स जो बहुत ही ज़्यादा अच्छे नेचर के हैं, सपोर्टिव हैं, उनका स्पेशली थैंक करना चाहूँगी। उनके सपोर्ट के बिना कुछ नहीं हो सकता। थैंक यू।
गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, आई एम द स्टूडेंट ऑफ सेंट एल्फियस स्कूल। आई हैव स्कोर 97.3% इन 8B। टुडे आई विल टेल माय व्यूज ऑन माय स्कूल। Education is the real treasure for everyone. Without education, we are not valued in the society. A person valued in his society by getting the right education, and my school is the best place to fulfill this demand. It is a place that instills in us a sense of responsibility and a commitment to work. Each activity, each exam, and each lesson is aimed towards learning and grow. All the teachers and principals are loving and caring here. They do their job very efficiently. They not only taught us to be morally responsible, but also hardworking fellow, so that we can face the challenges that the life throws at us. Schools are the training grounds that helps to face the unknown, and my school is the best place to fulfill this demand. My school believes that every person has the ability to reach the highest level of spiritual elevation and deep knowledge within themselves through their own experience. My school is the best place in the world, and I am proud of my school.
Hi everyone, I am the mother of Ravishkar. My ward is studying in St. Alpheus School in 8th class. He scored 97% and got first position in his class. He was the topper in his class always. And for this, I highly thankful and grateful to all the teachers and department who helped and cooperate my child to reach at this level. And I am very happy for this school and all the department and the teachers. Thank you very much.
Good morning all the teachers. My name is Tanish Sharma. I scored 96% in 7th class. I am studying in St. Alpheus School. For reaching this level of education, I entirely thank all the teachers that I have studied in. They have helped me to reach this level of education. I also thank the school St. Alpheus for helping me reach this level. They are the only reason I am standing on this level of education. They helped us for learning something with activities and many interactive stories as well. I thank Inder Malik sir and SD Malik ma'am for giving us so good teachers and education. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Avishi Singh. I am from class 8B. I studied in St. Lawrence Public Senior Secondary School. I scored 95.8% in my finals, and I am very grateful to my teachers for successing me in this academics field. Thank you so much, school.
Hi, I am Anurag Kumar. I am father of Avishi Singh. My daughter is staying in 8th class, and since last 10 to 12 years, I am finding that the school is going better and better, and it's very nice to see the infrastructure they have developed, the motivation of the teachers, the students, and each and every aspects, the school is going better and better now. I really wish to the principal, staff, and the students for their good work, and I really congratulate them.